Mickey? Hello, Mickey? Are you there? Do you mind telling me why I'm here? I know you have some memory problems, but this is ridiculous. Mickey, my darling Mickey, we're already married. We've been married for a very long time. What's next? Are they going to start playing Here Comes the Bride?
No. You misunderstand. I just wanted to get us in the mood. And by the way, they won't be playing Here Comes the Bride. Not in this Jewish synagogue anyway. It does announce the entrance of the bride, but we don't like it. Here Comes the Bride is from Richard Wagner's 1850 Lohengrin opera. We don't like Richard very much. He was a virulent anti-Semite. His music has never been played in the State of Israel, except for a few Hamas terrorists who like to listen to opera while they fire rockets at us. Wagner was Hitler's favorite composer, but at least good old Richard had the good sense to die 50 years before Hitler came to power.
Mickey, I do not appreciate being hidden behind a picture of Richie, what's his name? If this is your idea of getting us in the mood, you're missing the boat. You know, Mickey, I cannot imagine a more romantic setting than this one. But you're not being very romantic. So as usual, I'll help you out a bit. This is for you, Mickey. It has a special inscription, a special message, and the message is for you, my husband.
Ani Ledodi, I am my beloved's. As I turn the ring, I can see that it says more. Ani Ledodi Vidodi Li, I am my beloved, and my beloved is mine. It's not an exact quote, but these words are taken from Shir HaShirim, the Song of Songs, written by King Solomon almost 3,000 years ago. The entire book was somewhat controversial because it is so very romantic, but it did become one of the five Megillot. In fact, Rabbi Akiva said that it was the most important of them all. Several excerpts from Shir HaShirim were combined to make one of the most beautiful songs played today during a wedding processional. Quite often, it's only done as an instrumental. 3,000 years ago, the romantic poet may have used different words than you'd expect today. But here is what King Solomon had to say.
Dodi li vani lo haroe pashoshanim Dodi li vani lo haroe pashoshanim Mi zot ola min hamidbar Mi zot ola Mi zot ola min hamidbar Mi zot ola Dodi li vani lo haroe bashoshanim Dodi li vani lo haroe bashoshanim Libavtini, achoti kala, libavtini kala. Libavtini, achoti kala, libavtini kala. Dodi li, vani lo haroe, bashoshani. Dodi li vani lo haroe bashoshanim urim safon uvoitema uri safon uvoitema dodili vanilo aroe bashoshanim dodili
You might not think that, for instance, a shepherd and his flock paints a romantic picture, but more than 2,900 years ago, that was poetic license. And after all, King Solomon owned all the licenses in the country anyway. See you next time. I have more stories to tell you.